door, this my court, got a block on lock.
I made it by the million and I'm only 19. Icy water dripping on a white tee. Yeah, shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Nike check.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the state of Florida and TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville. A few minutes prior to us coming on air, this crowd was jolted into action with the introduction of these Jaguars. They're set for football as the Jags are ready to match up with the Green Bay Packers. Josh Lambeau set to go, and we are underway here in Jacksonville. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21.
Take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
Rodgers now on first down. And able to find Alan Lazard. And they're able to get this one across the 35. A good start offensively. 15 yards on the game's initial play. Now left side, a completion to his tight end. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough to bring the tight end free downfield for the completion.
Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
A 5-yard gain on the play. And the Packer
throwing now is Rodgers. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and that'll bring up second down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
And he is close to a first down as he's tackled at the Jaguars 37. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
First down.
Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Miles Jack. And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
When we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
Only a yard there. Sniffed out well defensively, and it brings up third.
So many things have to come together just right for a screen pass to break for big yardage. The blocking, the timing of the pass to the runner, everything has to fit together just right. But on that play, the defense was able to disrupt things and hold it to a short game.
And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
On for the field goal. A 35-yard attempt.
The kick by Lambeau is good. And the Jaguars grab a 3-0 lead. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone.
And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
First and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away, but they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
Tackled at the 25-yard line. It's a gain of 2 yards. And it's third down.
And the Jags have 5 in the secondary here on third down. Working from the gun, Rodgers. And that is incomplete.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first 2 drives, but this one's going to get them out to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
On is the punter, Scott, here as he gets this one away.
This is taken at the 15. A terrific return, 30 yards all in all. And the Jaguars go on offense, first down and 10.
45-yard line.
Now a first carry here for Robinson. And this will be taken across midfield and into Green Bay territory. Just what you want on a first down run, call it 8 yards, and it's second and 2.
Brings up second and 2.
And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
Good for a Jaguars. First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
3-0 after 1 on EA Sports.
Jaguars 3, Packers nothing.
3 tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. They'll run here with Robinson. And he takes it down to the 40 with a pickup of 4.
The ball carrier.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you can do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
This defense is really flowing around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
Sets up the screen to Robinson. And he's going to come up a few yards short of the first. They get him to the ground at the 37. 5 yards on the screen, but that'll take us to fourth down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
And he is not going anywhere. They stop him for no gain. Doug Marrone can only shake his head. His guys are turned away. And the Packers D comes up with a big stop. They start the drive on the ground. It's Williams. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2.
Leon Jacobs brought him down.
On second down, Williams. And this one's going to go the wrong way, losing yardage back at the 42.
Somebody's play calls. I think they're a little conservative, but you know me, because it's easy to sit up in this booth, right, and make all them calls and think I'm going to be correct. But I would like to see them open things up, because otherwise this defense just going to gang up on the run and set them down.
To throw, it's Rodgers. He'll set up the screen. This is Williams. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Packer first down.
First down, Packers.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. He'll get this off to Jamal Williams. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
Complete to Jamal Williams. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6.
Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars 19. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
A good pickup there on first as the screen pass gets him 8.
2nd and 2.
Facing a 2nd and 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards. That's thrown quickly out wide to Lazard. No gain that time on the completion, and it'll be 3rd down. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. 4 yards on the play, and that leads to the 1st and goal.
I think they like this drive a little bit better there, partner. Running game helping out, picking up some of the slack. Because remember, the last drive, they went 3 and out.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Aaron Rodgers hitting Alan Lazard. And the Packers have taken the lead. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
Everyone has a section in their playbook called the quick game. That was the super quick game. Out of the hands of the thrower, bam, right to the receiver, successfully for a touchdown.
How in-depth is that quick game part of the playbook?
It's pretty in-depth because people want the ball out of the hands of the quarterback into the playmaker's hands downfield as fast as possible. There are a lot of plays, a lot of options involved with that.
And he takes this near the 25, just a little pass there, call it the 26.
At their own 26-yard line.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. And last time out, went for it on 4th down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned it to 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do and the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on 4th down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 6 yards the pick up, and that's a 1st down. Dancing to his left. He'll try and run it. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. 1st down, 18-yard gain. Now the Jags will use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. They'll go play action here with Minshew. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone.
There is something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest. With a guy with that type of speed, you do so. Send him deep. Try and throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
He's got it complete to Thompson. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get it out to your running back, and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Adrian Amos. Davis with a pick. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
We'll take over first.
Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's going to come down the hands of the wrong team.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. We're under 20 seconds to go in the half. I'm guessing the wise play here is be safe.
That is the wise play, because if you think about trying to fool them here, here's what you're facing. You're facing a loosened up secondary, playing a lot deeper than normal. So even if you run some type of misdirection, you're only going to fool them for a second or so. And guess what? They're so deep, they're really not going to be out of position. Take the knee, get to the locker room.
All right, Coach, thank you. And we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. And the Jaguars are going to cover this one up.
Onside kick recovered by the Jaguars.
And he'll get this down only to about the 46. He was 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
DJ Chark, the intended target. And now it's third down.
Third down and 8 yards to go.
Out of the gun is Minshew. Brought in here by Tyler Eifert. And he will have a Jaguars first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First time they've looked his way in this game. He comes through picking up the first. On the toss, here's Robinson. And some room to maneuver. Touchdown, Jaguars! James Robinson, 33 yards. And once again, the Jaguars are back out in front. Well, they ran the toss, trusting he had the speed to get to the edge, and he did.
And there really wasn't any doubt about that, because the scouting report told you this guy could flat out run. When you give him a little bit of space and a chance to get there, he usually does.
Josh Lambeau to kick off four.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. They'll try and get the running game going with Jones. Tough running, but not a lot to show for it. They stop him shy of the 25.
The tackle made
by the linebacker, Joe Schobert. From the 24, Rodgers. That's complete to Lazard. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
At the 45-yard line.
To throw is Rodgers. He'll get this to Lazard. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. 11 yards there, first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Brings up second and 12.
Rolling to his right. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. And wind up with positive yardage. It's a gain of three, but now it's third down. Rodgers. He'll take a shot for the end zone.
That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
One thing that offensive guys stress when they throw the deep ball, you're just counting on your receiver to find it, adjust before the defensive back can get his head around. In this case, though, the DB matched it move for move and knocked it away.
They're going to line up to go for this on fourth down. Rodgers stays on the field. They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. And that is going to be incomplete. The Packers unable to pick up the first. And the Jaguars are going to take possession here on the turnover on downs. First play of the drive is a run with Thompson. And he'll just plow right into a host of tacklers. Nothing there at all, and it'll be second and 10.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45.
They ran that one well. And not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense. Rush the passer all you want, but you better be careful. We can hit you going back the other direction.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Good gain there on first down. It keeps them in a running situation, probably.
They did everything right on that play, didn't they? They got the leverage up front. Good blocking. Nice hole for him. Ends up picking up nice yardage. Stays in bounds to keep the clock rolling. They are in charge of this scenario right now. They want to stay that way.
And not in any rush offensively. It'll be a pickup of a couple, and it leaves them with a third and three.
The 37-yard line. It's a gain of two. Brings up third and three.
Looking to throw it. Minshew. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. They'll get only a yard out of that, and it'll bring up fourth down.
Fourth down.
Now the offense is not leaving the field. They're going to stay out and go for it on fourth and three. They'll run for it with Robinson. But he breaks through another tackle. And he's got Rome.
I'm going to show
touchdown,
you, man.
Jaguars. James Robinson. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Jaguars add 6 to their lead. And he certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs and why they're up on the scoreboard right now.
Well, someone's all about winning, aren't they? Because he's not worried about the number. Sure, it's great to have 2 touchdowns. The bottom line is what he's doing is contributing to their lead. He wants to continue to do so.
16. Extra point tacked on by Lambeau. And that makes this a 9-point game. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
Their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And you figure after giving up that last touchdown, you know, they trail by 2 scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. Rolling to his left. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across his body. Picked off by Sidney.